it is common for people to try and sell different innovative programs in healthcare where they tell you they're going to do something wonderful and they charge you for doing that. But oftentimes, the goodies don't appear at the end of the program. What's nice about any at-risk model is it shows a willingness of a company to put some of their money behind what they're doing. So I find that appealing.